Welcome to Creative Buds channel. This video will teach you the preparation of Karaikudi style milk paniyaram. The needed ingredients are raw rice 1 cup, urad dal 1 cup, sugar, cardamom powder, oil, milk, salt. Take a bowl, add raw rice and urad dal. Pour water and soak for about 2 hours. Using a grinder, grind the soaked mixture with spraying less amount of water. Add salt for taste and mix well. Take a pan, pour oil and wait till it gets heated. Make small balls of the dough using hand and let it gently in the oil. Just close it in the beginning as the dough bursts sometimes. Frying in slow flame is always preferable. Fry until it turns golden brown. Then take a bowl, add cardamom powder, sugar, hot milk and mix it well. Then add the fried balls of paniyaram. Let it get soaked for few minutes. The soft tasty milk paniyaram is ready. If you like this video, subscribe Creative Buds channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.